G'day guys, welcome back to another YouTube channel. Today I am going to the Big Bash with my mates. Hope you guys enjoyed the live stream I did recently. And there's a sorry about the noise in the background. And I hope you guys enjoyed my Cape Shank trip weekly vlog I did last week. Now I'll bring you with more content really soon. Here's our train to Southern Cross where we'll be heading to Marvel Stadium for, I think this is my first game I will be going to at Marvel Stadium. There it is. This train will take me to Marvel Stadium. Let's get on and continue our journey. On the train now, we got really lucky. It's a limited express, so that means we will be at Marvel Stadium in no time. It only stops all to Box Hill, then runs express to Camberwell, then express to Richmond, then Flinders Street, then Southern Cross, and we're there. Because we've got to get there early, we've got to go get a fade, I think, before we head into Marvel Stadium.
Here we are at Marvel Stadium now, what a big clash between Melbourne Renegades and the Brisbane Eagles. Game number 10. It's got to be an elite game. Obviously, the Renegades are trying to search for their first home win after they got their game got abandoned after due to a bad surface and unsafe surface and too much grass stadium against the watchers. Here we are, let's hope the Renegades get their first win, or will the Heat triumph tonight? That's how the game goes. This game could go anywhere. Two good teams go head to head. They lock in their heads. Let's see. Game just started in like 5 minutes. Let's do this. Here come the Heat. And the Renegades should come out really shortly. Here they come. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Game on. Here we go. First ball of the game. Ooh, hey. First wicket four for the Heat. Dick Hock go went out, four behind.
Not good.
Not a good start for the Renegades. They are 1-for-1. So,
and the Lehman is absolutely right. This is not the test period. This is a 20 over match. So the Renegades, we better get the firing up.
After 5 overs, the Renegades are 1-for-39. Not a bad start by the Melbourne Renegades, and it was a good bowling by the Heat. But we'll be going up to the second deck after drinks break. So I don't get annoyed by some spectators sitting in front of me. They did not like me vlogging, but I just don't care. It's out! Oh. Out! We just moved here. This is a much better place to spot the cricket.
The reason why we moved here is so I do not have to mess with that entitled big Karen who was sitting in front of me.
Renegades lose another wicket here. They are 4-for-101. So many kids are behind me doing the wave thing. But I think it was Madison who got out. Will suddenly comes in. Sutherland's gone for 12 off 8. And Rogers will come in and bop and have a bat. And they are, I think, 6-for-115. So this is not a good sign for the Melbourne Renegades.
The guys need to go big and hard in order for them to have any chance.
Well,
Well, at least that's the boundary. After the six was denied, even though the ball hits the roof. It's a four, so they'll take... Four is better than nothing. Four is better than no boundary. And they are on 150 up. Innings break here at Marvel Stadium. The Melbourne Renegades have scored 8 for 162 up off 20 overs. So the Heat need 163 to emerge victorious tonight. But they have 120 balls to do it. Let's see if they can chase this out. Most of us are Red fans. Most of everyone in the crowd is a Red. So they're hoping they do not chase down the Renegades 163. Some of I can see a little couple of Brisbane Heat fans across Marvel Stadium, but it's mainly Melbourne fans. Let's see how this game's going. Hopefully this goes down to the wire, like goes down to the final over. Like the LA Strikers and the Sydney Thunder, Strikers even though Thunder made 200, the Strikers managed to get the job done. Let's see how this goes. I'll see you right when the Heat inning starts. Here come the Renegades! Whoa! Fireworks sparkling under the roof. Jays are out, they're trying to defend 163. And the Heat. Monroe and Brown, they are two opening batters. Here we go! First ball of the Heat's run chase. Heat! Absolute Heat! Not only do we have a new batter, we have a new bowler. The Heat are 2 for 45, and there's the kid doing the wave. Look at it go! Look at the Renegades fans, they got a quarter ball. Renegades lose their third wicket. 3 for 45. The Heat comes in. 118 needed off 88 to win. Here we go, it's three straight. Here we are, we've got the last on this day.
Stay out of it.
What the fuck? Guys, what do you think of the game so far?
Absolutely fucking
awesome. Wait. Renegades get another wicket. 4 for 117. One ball left in the 14th over. Billings been knocked over for 40 for 29. Now it's Walter. Walter's in. This game's got to go down to the wire for sure. 5 overs left in the game. The Heat are 4 for 122. Still needs another 41 runs to win.
4, 3, 2, 1,
win! Here we go, Richardson. 33 needed off 43. What a Heat to win.
Oh, man! Yeah. Please come on!
I think that almost hits the cameraman. It's a little run two. And they don't.
That's
gonna be it. Heat's gotta get the job done. But it's not over until it's all over. Two more left.
Alright, I don't need
to
hate to be good.
Yeah, I reckon it's over.
And there we go, come back one. Here we go.
They'll be successful.
That's gotta be it.
There you go, guys. The Heat get home by 6 wickets here at Marvel Center against the Renegades.
Here's a little girl train. We are gonna take it to Box Hill, grab an ice cream, then we'll head home. Holy shit!
Should we wait for the next one?
No, mate, we'll get it on.
I don't care. Yeah, I got the button. Here we go, 3, 2, 1. Hey, how are you going, guys? Here we are, we're at Box Hill. We're stopping for a Macca's run, late Macca's run. Here we are at Box Hill. We're going for a late Macca's run. Here the lads. Hopefully the ice cream, the McDonald's is still open.
We've got 13 minutes.
That should be.
We've got 31 minutes.
Okay, we've got to go. Unfortunately, the Macca's in Box Hill Central is shut, so we need to find another place to find supper. Well, there you go, guys. That's got to be it for another Big Bash vlog, my first one in my Sporting Lou YouTube career. If you guys enjoyed it, please leave, like, and comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for more Big Bash live streams. Well, I'll be watching, and as usual, I'll put the score up in the corner so you guys can see what's the score. Once again, if you guys enjoyed it, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll get back to you in another vlog. Thanks for watching.